Okay, today we are going to see a video on what is indentation in Python. Indentation is nothing but giving space at the beginning of line where it is needed in programming. Okay, in other programming languages, indentation is just a simple thing, but in Python, indentation is more important. It is used to indicate a block of code. Indentation is described or used to indicate the block of code in Python. Okay, why we are saying that indentation is very important topic in Python? Okay, let's have an example on it. If 5 > 3, okay, I am closing this sentence. Print 5 > 3. Okay, we have checked whether 5 > 3 using if condition, and printing if 5 > 3 condition is true, then print 5 > 3. Okay, now let's print this or run this code. Oh, we have got an indentation error. Why we have got an indentation error here? Okay, I already said indentation is very more important topic in Python. So in condition statements, indentation is very important in Python. Okay, now I have gave some indentation in front of print statement, and now I am compiling or running this code again. Okay, now the condition is checked for true or false condition. If false condition, this condition print statement does not print, but the condition is true, so the print statement is printed here, but in front print 5 > is shows some indentation error. So that's what I say, indentation is more important in Python. Okay, thank you.